We've had a cracking start to the morning. We've been out and we've caught some really nice Spanish mackerel. We're on our way home. Jason said, hey, look at all those birds. So, of course, we had to go and check it out. We should actually be home and we're going to be in trouble for being late.
Always in trouble, Jason.
You cannot leave them. And I look over there and there's just birds everywhere. Spotty mackerel going off. And the twisties, just every cast.
Just for some fun, instead of just throwing twisties at them, because that's like throwing lollies at kids
at
a party.
It's almost cheating. Look at the teeth marks on that thing.
What I'm throwing is the Halco C-Gar, so it's on the surface. You can let it sink in amongst them, give it a bit of a jiggle. I've caught a couple like that, but mostly it's awesome fun just skipping that across the surface and watching those mackerel come in and out, and all over it.
You can see everything. It's exciting. Sweet. It's exciting watching these things, but even that's the bomb. Mate, and I can see them. They're about 200 meters away. I can see a couple birds, so we're going to head over. Birds.
Absolutely stuffed.